Hello students, welcome back to our new video session. So this video is for class 3, chapter 10, fractions, exercise 39. Question number 1. Take the figures which are divided into equal parts. A. So as we can see, this is a triangle and 1, 2, 3. It is divided into 3 parts, but all the parts are not equal. So we'll mark it as cross. B. As we can see, this is a square. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This square is divided into 4 equal parts. All the 4 parts are equal. So this is correct. C. Rectangle. Rectangle is divided into 4 parts. But all the 4 parts are not equal. These 2 parts are equal. These 2 parts are equal, but these 2 parts are not equal. So, we'll mark it cross. Question number 2. Shade with a pencil 1 half or 1 by 2 of each of the following figures. A. As we can see, this is a figure. It is divided into 2 equal parts. Now, we have to shade one part. So, any part you can shade, I'm shading this part. B. Now we can see this is a square. This is also divided into 2 equal parts. Now we have to shade one part out of 2. C. This is a figure. It is also divided into 2 equal parts. We have to shade any one part. Question number 3. Shade with a pencil 1 third or 1 by 3 of each of the following figures. A. This figure is divided into 3 equal parts. 1, 2, 3. We have to shade any one part. B. This figure is divided into 3 equal parts. 1, 2, 3. We have to shade any one part. C. This figure is divided into 3 equal parts. We have to shade any one part. Question number 4. Shade with a pencil 1 fourth or 1 by 4 of each of the following figures. As we can see, this circle is divided into 4 equal parts. Now out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 parts, we have to shade any one part. This shaded part is 1/4 of the figure. As we can see, this is divided into 4 equal parts. Now we have to shade any one part. This shaded part is 1/4 of the figure. C. This is a square and square is divided into 4 equal parts. So in this figure, we have to shade any one part. So this shaded part is 1/4 of this figure. Question number 5. Shade with a pencil 2/3 or 2/3 of each of the following figures. B. This figure is divided into 3 equal parts, 1, 2, 3. So out of 3 parts, we have to shade any 2 parts. And these 2 shaded parts are the 2/3 of the figure. C. As we can see, this square is divided into 6 equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, we have to shade 2/3 of this figure. So, 6 into 2/3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 2 twos are 4. So, in this figure, we have to shade 4 parts. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we'll start shading क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. शेड विद अ पेंसिल 3/4 और 3/4 ऑफ ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फिगर्स. बी, एज वी कैन सी दिस फिगर इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 1, 2, 3, 4. दिस फिगर इज डिवाइडेड इनटू 4 इक्वल पार्ट्स. नाउ वी हैव टू शेड 3 पोर्शन ऑफ दिस फिगर. One, two, three. See, as we can see in this figure, it is divided into 8 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write 8 into 3 by 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 2s are 8, 2 3s are 6. So we have to shade 6 parts out of 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Question number 7. Shade with a pencil 3/5 part of each of the following figures. A. As we can see, this figure is divided into 5 equal parts. So in this figure, we have to shade any 3 parts. 1, 2, 3. This is 3/5 of this figure. C. This figure is divided into 5 equal parts. We have to shade any 3 parts. 3 shaded part is 3/5 of this figure. Question number 8. Shade a part of each whole to represent the given fractions. A. 1/6. As we can see, this figure is divided into 6 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have to shade any one part out of 6. Now this shaded part is 1/6 of this figure. C. This figure is divided into 8 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have to shade any 3 parts out of 8. 1, 2. First of all, we'll shade these 2 parts and this. So this shaded part is 3/8 of the figure. Question number 9. For each of the following figures, write the fraction shown by the shaded parts. A. As we can see, this figure is divided into 8 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And out of 8 parts, 3 parts are shaded. So our answer will be 3/8. B. This figure is divided into 5 equal parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of 5 parts, 4 parts are shaded. So our answer will be 4/5. Question number 10. For each of the following, write the fraction shown by the unshaded parts. A. As we can see in this figure, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts are unshaded out of 6, 7, 8. Out of 8 parts. So our fraction will be 5/8. In this figure, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This figure is divided into 8 equal parts out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 parts are unshaded. So our answer will be 5/8. Question number 11. Write the fraction for each of the following fractional numbers. Fractional numbers, fraction. So C, 3/6. we have to write in fraction 3/6 means 3/6. E 1/8. 1/8 means 1/8. 5/6 means 5/6. 7/10 means 7/10. Question number 12. Write the fractional number for each of the following fractions. Fraction 6/11. So we'll write 6 elevenths. 6/11 equals to fraction 6/11. Fraction 8/10. We'll write it as eight, 8/10, tenths. 9/12, nine, 9/12. 7/16, we'll write seven, 16, six. 7/16. Thank you and have a nice day.